cruising all the way to New York from Massachusetts. I had to do this and talk with a batch of new kids. Well, pups, you got a few hits on YouTube. You got some clout and you act stupid. Go around yapping to the blogs and press that rap in English and this, and I'm not the best about you. Often the rap in a popular language, then I lack an audience, I'm not for the masses. Then why you pick for a feature trying to impress me? You see me painting pictures with lyrics like I'm Da Vinci. Codable that I provide in my ballads are plenty for your favorite rapper to casually spit it back in envy. I never had radio and TV support. Y'all have labels and stuff, yet your feces, you're broke. I'm endorsing brand, yet you have the gall to live off of that. Act like you have it all, please. You had no struggles, you got no scars. Plus your rappers are like Israel, they got no bars. You forget about the South and the smaller states. We never in your top 10, can't call you racist. But the mainstream media denied the pit. To the Cody or a Soundfest, are y'all just saving now? Back to just rapping, no one better than me. On the mic, I go hard like an elephant's knees. Leave you black and blue like a smurf and his shadow. Careers going home in a hearse from the gallows. Impractical, delusional artist claiming that you're the shit, then I'm after you like a faucet. Why do you even want a problem, kid? You kick to take off like the PM on a foreign trip.